In this video, we'll show you how to pair your 7345V to your Viper system. Be sure to leave the door open the entire time. Insert the key into the ignition switch and turn it to the on position so that the lights on the gauge cluster light up. Press and release the button on the antenna on the windshield, then press and hold it. You can let go once the LED starts blinking. And press the lock button when you're ready to pair. Lastly, press and release the button to make sure that it all works.